Yo, this one is for esports. From Boxer to Scarlet and Sponges, we got to our toes since Apollo and Retorp. Every time that there's drama, we all run around trying to find us a martyr to pitchfork. Yup, I swear we downvote things that we don't agree with, but everybody gotta speak and duh, even trolls need feeding. Cause man, this ain't about competing. To be Dota or Halo or League, it's our duty that calls and demands that we be more than a game or a fad, so I aim for the stars and I'm making no plans for a detour. Nope, it's y'all that I speak for. And I said it's for esports. You understand me? You better know that your family, because
this one's for all of y'all. This scene thanks all of y'all for being part of it. I work so hard for y'all, and that's for every single fan I get. So don't you give up on me, cause we all love SC. It's alright.
Yo, I asked StarCraft how it felt, and guess what it said?
I feel so alive.
To give a few thanks to those who keep fighting, even despite them losing a few ranks. Yeah, it's rough to use every ounce of heart and then lose, and you gotta type G, and accept defeat. But your spirit's intact and you jump right back and strive just to keep that dream alive. Keep in sight that day of promotion, anticipate that wave of emotion. Breeze through the cheese in your league and believe you're achieving your goals through amazing devotion. Cheer for the ones you look up to and remember the times that you stuck through. Cause even if you lose, you'll improve and improve. One day the next champ might be you.
Cause this one's for all of y'all. This scene thanks all of y'all for being part of it. I work so hard for y'all, and that's every single fan I get. So don't you give up on me, cause we all love messy. It's alright.
Come on, y'all know how it goes. Everybody say,